Infection has spread all over Arkham City now.
What's the bat doing here?
Please don't lie to me. I only just got Riddler's last informant's blood off my face.
Oh God, no. I'll tell you everything.
That's what I wanted to hear.
Thank you. Thank you. I suppose I should fulfill my side of the agreement. A riddle for a bat. Can you solve it? Riddle me this! Hit me hard and I will crack. But you'll never stop me from staring back. What am I? Actually, it doesn't matter. Come and save the final guard. I'll be as shocked if you don't come and save her as she'll be if you do. This is not going to be easy, Dark Knight. What number comes after 3 when the night falls? The answer is 2. 1! Detective fails to complete my challenge. What happened, Dark Knight? Did you actually outthink my puzzle? Thank you.
Blackgate? I thought they turned that rat-infested hellhole into a shopping mall.
Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold. What's wrong?
sure feel better now there ain't a bunch of helicopters trying to kill us. Fighting someone when the tower blew. Who was it?
Forget when Quinn beat old Sharpie to a pulp with his own cane. That was awesome.
What's good for me and potentially fatal for you, Dark Knight? Don't bother taxing your tiny mind, for the answer is obviously my final puzzle. Will you save the ignorant guard? I'll be shocked if you do. That ignorant guard is currently experiencing the shocking sensation of her own mortality. Can you help her without experiencing yours? Can you rise to the occasion and solve this problem? Or will you be left crushingly disappointed? That last puzzle and squeezed out a predictable solution. How will you attempt to solve this next puzzle? long should I wait before telling you the answer? Surely the great Batman can progress without cheating and looking for answers online. How many bats does it take to solve my challenge? Obviously more than one. This is working out better than even I could have predicted. You are lost, confused, and beaten by the Riddler. Possibly expect to save that poor guard, when it is quite clear that you cannot outthink the simplest of challenges. Or stupidity. This challenge was designed by me to defeat you. I am shocked at your inability to progress, Dark Knight. A rat could beat this room with only a piece of cheese as motivation. Working out better than even I could have predicted. You are lost, confused, and How long should I wait before telling you the answer? Or stupidity. Is all this too taxing for your primitive mind? Of cheese as motivation. Do you need help, Dark Knight? Do you need to call a friend? I'm sure we don't have it. Save that poor guard, when it is quite clear that you cannot outthink the simplest of challenges. Do you need help, Dark Knight? Is all this too taxing for your primitive mind? How many bats does it take to solve my challenge? Obviously more than one. Surely the great Batman can progress without cheating and looking for answers online. Do you need to call a friend? Why bother? I'm sure you don't have all this too taxing for your primitive mind. Force approach to a simple conundrum, Darkite. How predictable. This is working out better than even I could have predicted. You are lost, confused, and beaten by the Riddler. Does it take to solve my challenge? You weren't supposed to do that! It was impossible! How did you... Oh, this isn't over, Darkite. You may have defeated me tonight, but I'll be back.
Where is he?
I'll deal with Riddler. Just tell me the code.
Code?
He gave everyone else a code. Why didn't he give you one?
He sounded like he thought you'd die in here. I guess he was wrong. Is there anything I can do?
No. Get back to the church when you can. Oracle, we've got a problem. I solved the last Riddler room, but there wasn't a radio frequency.
What's he up to?
I don't think he thought I'd defeat his last room.
That's good, right?
He's still got hostages from the church. If they're still alive, I need to find them. Search every record about the buildings he's used so far. There may be a connection there.
I'm sorry. I don't know anything about what he's planning. I wish I did.
Right. Listen to me carefully. I still have one of those guards, so... I'll just need a couple of days and I will make a puzzle so taxing that you will never solve it. I will. You'll see.
He can't be.
back to Blackgate? I thought they turned that rat-infested hellhole into a shopping mall.
Thank you.
It's not dead. I don't believe it.
Going back to Blackgate? What about the old asylum? Is it still there?
Batman, I've detected the distinctive sound of Deadshot sniper rifle firing again inside Arkham City. I've triangulated the bullet impact sound to this location. If Deadshot is killed again... Batman, I've detected the distinctive sound of Deadshot sniper rifle firing again inside Arkham City.
Filled with Arkham City?
I knew you were too chicken to come down here and fight me.
Right, over here.
We'll make sure this hurts you, Beth. We'll kill you, Batman! die tonight! You're gonna die here, Batman!
Hellhole.
This was an execution. One bullet to the head. Perfect shot.
Really?
What's so special about this guy?
The only thing I know is that whoever killed him will be long gone.
People who do hits like this don't hang around to get caught. We should stay here.
Oh God! It's him!
Oh. There's some kind of fight going on over there!
Yes!
You scared?
You may want to run, Beth.
Third victim. It looks like he was hiding behind this car when he was killed. How did Deadshot do it?
I think I found the link that connects Deadshot's victims.
Good. He's killed again. We need to stop him.
The first two both worked for Strange. The first victim was a specialist in wireless broadcast technology. He worked on the tower communication system.
And the other one?
I can't find any information about what he worked on, which is suspicious enough if you ask me. But he was previously contracted on military projects, specializing in advanced weapon delivery systems.
Deadshot's clearing up Strange's mess. I'll track this shot to see if he left anything I can use to find him. Good work, Barb.
Bullet hit here. That's how he did it. Deadshot ricocheted his shot off this shutter.
Up there, Batman!
story. Big Shot's live it up while us grunts freeze.
Batman! It's Batman!
Wherever you've gone, Batman, I'll find you!
Look out, it's Batman!
Easy!
Something to keep warm in when they throw us in here.
You really don't want to lie to me. Tell me about Riddler.
I don't know much, but I'll tell you everything. Don't hurt me.
If you're lying, I'll come find you.
How much more can you take, little girl?
Please, help me!
No one's coming, little girl.
You either do what I want, or I kill you here and now. It's just, if you make me kill you, I'm gonna take my time. I got a reputation.
Look out, it's the Bat!
Batman, thank you.
For the place.
To make the shot, Deadshot would have been lying down. His body heat melted the snow there.
We've got him, Oracle. I've isolated a number of very distinctive plastic-based particles and identified items that use this material in their construction.
So I see. Looking at the possible choices, I assume you've decided on the power substations, right?
Exactly. Cross-referencing this against locations that would definitely contain the metallic particles from the second crime scene gives us...
Three locations. You've done it. You're actually gonna catch the son of a bitch.
I've marked the map. I'll let you know what happens.